silly sandwich!
How are we alive?
Tama,
what is he
still with us?
Never been the better.
Oh,
hey,
double rainbow.
Do that on my head?
You didn't save?
No, because I saved previously.
Now that our boat's busted, how are we supposed to get where we're going?
Oh, we got fish. We got these.
Don't ask
are
me.
Are we going through Leviathan world? Well, okay, let's, travel back to Nightwoods.
Yeah, I think you have to go to the girl with no name.
It's the girl with no name!
But you have to change her stat, one of their stats to where they have the holy dragon on them.
Okay, so she's gotta be small.
Or give him the holy dragon. Like, you have to use it in battle.
Oh, yeah, good point.
That's
yeah,
what
sure.
I meant by, like, have them on the stats. Because it doesn't matter if you have a little and you're not using them little.
Ooh, he does give a 5 more strength.
There you go. The Holy Dragon. Dragon!
Dragon! Dragon! Hurricane!
Yeah.
Hurricane!
That video made me laugh so hard.
It was the best.
Hurricane!
Hurricane! Hurricane!
Good evening.
What now?
Intervene.
Whose soul will you touch?
Now, I would say this spot is a very Kingdom Hearts look to it.
Undead.
Ice bridge. Never cross the boss. And then a bridge's woes.
You gotta find the one.
Well, these three are new. Because they got exclamations on them. So, Rise of the Ice Bridge. Raphia returns to Shalada Solace for some well needed R&R after Serenia.
Mm-hmm.
Which one am I looking for?
I'm reading. First, complete the Never Cross the Boss. And Bridge that no that won't bridge.
Bridge woes?
No.
The Ice Bridge?
Never Cross the Boss, I said. Do that one first.
Okay. And then next is what?
A Grudge that won't budge. It'll probably unlock after you beat this one.
Probably, yeah. Okay.
Okay, Charlotta. This is the place we heard about.
It is freezing out here. Let's get this over with so I can go back to the inn.
Right. Somehow, I don't think she'll keep us waiting long.
Leave it.
Leave the undead princess. It.
Did you hear that? She's here.
Leave your gill and
oh,
treasure.
Geez.
And be
and you
gone
can capture her.
From this place.
If the undead princess is royalty, she must be the rich.
Well, I guess it's possible.
No, who else must be the wealthy? That skeleton, the Mirage Lich.
What?
Jesus,
oh, I get it. Lich, rich.
Well, too bad, princess. I don't have a guild to my name.
And you're bragging?
Well, technically, you don't let him veneer any of the money, so he's actually telling the truth.
The dragon's holy ray and holy or holy abilities.
Holy ray. I just cast it on her?
Uh-huh. Pretty epic.
Epic! Okay, so gold hourglass. Let's do it again.
And it looks epic too.
So it looks epic too. There's no short animation default option menu.
Like to skip it?
Yeah, to skip it.
You can get a prisoner? No, not yet.
Nope, can't do anything.
Oh, did you finish her?
Yeah. But she didn't go away.
Yeah.
Okay. Just lay off of me.
Wow, you're the strongest mortals I've ever seen. I don't suppose such tough gals would be willing to...
Do you think she was trying to tell us something there?
Maybe. As long as she's not bothering this place anymore. Let's go home.
Stop right there!
Are you just naturally mean? Because I was all like, don't kill me, let's talk. Don't pretend you didn't hear me.
Was I supposed to spare you so you'd stab me in the back? And why are you still breathing? Can't you take a hint? Let's try this again.
Ah! I am so not breathing! Check it out, dead as a doornail!
The problem is I can't let creepy she monster scare folks away from my inn because that would basically put me out of business. Shall we, Refia?
Remind me never to get on your naughty list.
Look who you can't kill.
What is it going to take?
Charlotta, I don't think we're going to make much progress this way. Maybe we should hear what she has to say.
You're way too nice for your own good. Now talk. And it better be worth it if you don't want a beating.
Why are you so violent?
Look, just for the record, I'm not doing this because it was my choice. Come on! Being a mirage leaves me with so much time to kill. So I said, fine, what the hey? May as well make a little bling-bling off my hobby.
So you're tormenting people just because you're bored?
Ow! Please don't hurt me! I'm just trying to give you some context. If a lady has a better idea, then hey, I'm all ears!
So what you're saying is you don't know what to do with your unlife.
Yeah, super lame, I know. I mean, all I've really got is this deep-seated grudge, which is great for my hex
what?
Life.
So
but sometimes the magic just isn't there, even though it's supposed to be.
It's like, so you don't know what to do with your unlife? It's like, yeah, super lame, I know.
I may as well make you useful.
For your unlife.
Your undead life. They just call it unlife.
Instead of
this is so clever. It's so cute.
I want you to scare them towards it. If you can do that, you're hired.
Cool! You really mean it? Yes, I'll do it! I'm on the job!
And don't you go threatening them or stealing their valuables.
Oh, I would never dream of it, mistress! I have a purpose! Something to live for at long last!
You just got through telling us you're dead.
Well, that should take care of that. Refia, we're leaving.
Oh, right!
Hey! Wait, mistress! I'm going with you!
Nope, your job is right here, 24/7.
What?
Is that, like, even legal?
Okay. That was weird.
I think it unlocks the other one.
Unlocks another...
Yeah.
Good evening.
And what was the other one called?
What now?
A grudge so that won't budge.
Ah, cool. And it's only one star. Maybe because we're so tough.
Well, just keep doing the same thing.
But you have such a long road ahead of you, no? Why don't you rest a spell at that nice little inn over there?
Oh, that's quite all right. Thank you. I'm not tired. And I need to cross the ridge by nightfall.
You know what?
Strength fading.
Oopsie. Now I've really gone and zombified the pooch. Well, no one's gonna blame me for helping young people go green,
oh,
right?
I think this is one we can try to...
Any luck drawing in customers?
Oh, m'lady, hello! I was just about to take this gentleman here to the solace.
Huh? What's the matter with him? Looks like he's already got one foot in the grave.
Yeah.
I'll bet you he's just hungry, right? You'd better take him back to the inn, on the double.
Okay. Refia, get this young man set up with the meal. Undead Princess and I are gonna check out that lead.
Sure. Good luck, and watch each other's backs out there.
So, what exactly is this lead we're chasing?
Oh, there's been talk of a really obnoxious mirage haunting these parts. From what I hear, it's just as irritating as you used to be, which means I need to dispose
okay.
of it. And you're helping.
Once we beat her on this mirage thing, we gotta go to that ice hut, and she'll be chilling there, and we can challenge her, and that's when we can catch her.
Yeah, I figure we do the same thing like we did with the Princess Goblin.
Yeah.
So this is the place, then? Swank. The ground
Swank.
Is damp. You couldn't ask for better turf to work up a grudge.
Really? I never thought this region would be
it's
prime
like
real
what has the eyes,
like
the body,
yourself.
Or just her, you
Who
know?
Who's there? Who has come to trespass upon my domain? This land is mine. Be gone at once.
Be gone.
I may not be rich, but I've got lots of courage.
Hardy Har, you remember the rich lich joke. So is this your passive-aggressive way of telling me you want me to give you some money?
Maybe.
Okay, very well. Here's one gil.
No idea what these guys are going to do.
Now I can buy... Wait, I can't buy anything with this?
Look out!
Well, hey, hold on! This discussion isn't over!
Thank you. Discussion is over.
Oh, wow. Dragon is sick looking, dude.
Okay.
Yeah.
But it's nothing like the dragon in the movie Dragonheart.
I know. Gute Stage, Bowen. Gute Stage. You're always picking us dragons, even though I am Scottish myself.
No, that's not the joke. What is it? When he's playing.
Oh, right.
I know. That's funny because that CD has or that DVD has been in like those style those.
Stack.
And it still Ooh, plays fine. Everything else
oh,
is
really?
Like, yeah.
And here I thought I had a nasty grudge.
Crap on it.
Yeah, it still plays fine.
Sense to disappear in the end.
Because it's yeah. the stuff is on the top of sure CD, did. But the bottom CD, it's just it's fine.
So why is it you yeah. can't find
and
it?
And it heals as well.
What?
Transvestite.
Why would you say something like that?
Executive transvestite.
Like having me around.
No, like what's his name? A widow vet transvestite. Executive transvestite.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The
city
of snakes.
San Francisco. Hey,
yeah.
Not the city.
Yeah. We gotta watch that again.
Did you know
not
you
San Fran, no.
Oh, well, like, funny face?
I think it's just his facial expressions that.
Yeah. It's his mouth.
Yeah, his mouth is blah, 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 blah.
It's because he's a transvestite. It's like
yeah.
all the
executive transvestite.
It's All right,
okay, that was that one. That was weird. Now so it was those two, and then we can do that?
Yeah, then you gotta challenge
so
her at the
late.
Place.
Okay.
Yeah.
Ice bridge.
I mean, you only have 2 coins left.
Oh, yeah. Jeez,
what
yeah.
now?
Trade Which in arms. Which champion would I awaken? Yeah, we can do Orpheus. Oh, that's okay. also arm gems.
Well, you only have 2, so if you want to get her.
Actually, yeah.
Well... Is there anyone else?
Okay, you know what? Let's save up our arm gems, actually.
See you soon.
Because I don't know if we get it.
Yeah, I don't know either, too. So we'll save up on that.
And don't you get those armor gems from the Colosseum? I don't know.
I forget. Executive transvestite. Okay, so she was. That's okay. That's Serona Docks. Is it towns? Harbor.
To the ice region. The
ice region.
The ice region.
Okay, ice region. Ice region.
Oh yeah, and then go down. She'll be right there. Go down.
Oh, down.
Because the loft is right there.
Oh yeah.
So there she is.
Oh, there she is.
Hmm? Oh, hang on a sec. You must be those Mirage Keepers M'lady is all BFF with. Hidey-ho! What can I do for you?
Have her make a funny face? What? No. How about a fight?
You dare challenge me? I'll teach you the meaning of fear. No hard feelings. When you're dead.
Cast Banish. And or Holy, if you have the access to it.
Oh.
Do we have Banish?
Do we have what?
No, we have Holy. Right? Oh, we have Banish.
Yeah, Banish.
So once she gets near the end, I believe.
Of her life?
Read a fight and then cast Banish on her repeatedly. After about two or three the triggers for to imprison her, try to imprison her. You can take this encounter slightly more manageable by unstacking since the undead princess does not have
stacks.
All access to all target abilities. She still hits like a truck. So be ready to.
Okay, so I banish right now?
Yeah. Not in prison.
Okay, so she's still strong.
Try and prison.
Whoa,
that's
crap.
Why they said unstack.
Okay.
Mega Phoenix down. Oh, yeah, just regular Phoenix down.
There.
I don't know why you healed yourself.
Yeah, I don't know either.
But unstack everyone.
Okay, that's stack up. Does high potion do everybody? No. Okay,
okay, there.
Oh, gives them full health though.
Well, it's 1,000, yeah.
A dragon. Dragon!
High dragon!
Heal it.
Okay, and still, and unstack?
Yes.
Okay, unstack. That is the wand.
He can try to imprison it.
Try to imprison. Okay, that's Chocobo. Okay, yeah, so I'll heal.
Well, can Chocobo cast Cure?
Yeah, cool. Nice.
Well, that was full health.
And I think the other... No. Okay, so this is the other Chocobo that can do another banish?
Yeah. And just to try and imprison her. Heal.
Oh wait. Yeah. I'll cure. Yeah, I'll cure Tommy. That's good enough. Okay, that's gotta be the white dragon. Yeah. Push up Shoko chick. White Chocobo. Okay, so we're good. Keep it pretty. Yeah, nice.
Good job.
Well, he's not. You know. Whoa. 45,000. 45,000.
These are the best things to do.
45,000. Damn. Wow.
What's that from?
I don't know. Cool. No Gil, though.
You right. have her.
She's a large.
All right. Mega Phoenix. Everyone's favorite undead princess seems to maybe sort of have a history
with Shalata.
If
she's a princess, shouldn't she have a kingdom?
But let's not go there.
Let's not go there. It's a dead end.
Strength and stuff.
Okay. Take the Mirage with you.
Sure.
Let's take her with you.
Switch with the two-headed lizards.
Two-headed lizards.
So now that...
Thank you. At last, my soul will be at rest.
Not.
Cool.
So now you can go back and continue story.
Sweet. All right. You know what? We did a lot of... Yeah. Defense. Let's see.
Heavenly Wrath. Inflicts physical light damage.
Tuple strength. Four times. High.
Yes.
Gonna need that. Okay, now we can only do three. There's magic. HP. Hold. Okay. What's down here?
Bestows regen. Allows. While afflicted by stealth and that's good.
We'll go there.
Alright, you see, he's got a lot of the healing stuff. That's why I think you should have him stack with her.
Him stack with her?
Yeah, because she's mostly the white mage.
Okay,
Because the holy dragon is white. It's total white mage mage. Yeah.
Oh, Ben! Heavy counter. Okay. What's up here? That's a blank space.
Unlock Behemoth.
Transfiguration. Oh, that already did that one.
Baby Behemoth.
Unlock Mirage Board.
Reach level 35.
Reach level 30. Okay. What's this?
Reach level 40.
Okay. Heavy encounter.
Those are the only ones you can do, really.
Yeah. Adrenaline lessens the damage taken while
HP is low. So if your HP is low,
yeah,
you don't take as much. You don't have enough.
Okay, so we're almost done with this guy.
Yeah, he didn't really have a lot because all those you have to expand. So really, you can just put him on the bottom and he just levels up.
Yeah. What can she do? I'm curious.
Oh, she only has one.
She's only one.
Wow, she's a key player.
Okay. Possession Rush. Okay. That's what she did to us.
Yeah, that's a good one. That's what we need. Because that was a one-hit kill.
Yeah. Okay.
But then again, we don't know how much damage.
Well, she's a dark one, so...
Okay.
Well, we can only do that one. So, we'll definitely...
Keeping
her. Mythic Giant.
Yeah, I say give him the Mythic Giant, make her small, and give her the Holy Dragon.
Strength. Yeah, let's raise your strength, actually. What's down here? Critical. Blank space. What's over here? Shell.
Less magic damage.
Let's go down here to critical first.
Okay. You can
move it. There's that. Let's go Cockatrice, because I want him!
No Valivor.
I want Valivor. Safety bit. That's going to be a while. Death Beak.
Is physical damage, poison, and death. So it's like death touch.
Yeah, evasion, Iowa. I'm just kidding.
Valifor.
Okay. Okay, hold on. This way.
Did you want Valifor?
I do want Valifor. He looks so cool, this little guy. Even though he's huge, he looks cool. Let's do,
what can we do with the Princess Goblin?
I know, I'm gonna get the White Chocobo some stuff, too. Cure, yeah, let's...
Villain Cure.
Let's level up that Cure.
Magic Defense,
let's do that. What is this?
Unlock more of the Mirage Board.
accuracy. There's, yeah, strength raise.
Okay.
Okay. Let's go to Princess Goblin. And I like it because they have the stars right next to them. That's why you know that they're
key player. Because look how much of their Mirage boards compared to other ones.
Let's do that magic defense. Just get it out of the way. Sync bonus stats have increased.
Ooh.
Accuracy, sure. Oh, she has Izuna. Okay, cool.
Another key player, and she's a medium. Oh, but you can't use the other ones then.
Who else is Let's get the chocobo chick. Yeah. Is the chocobo chick actually? Oh no, it's not done. Increase the amount of gil. What's this over here? Yes. Let's how about we learn some shell.
Do we have cure for this one?
Yeah, we learned cure right there.
Okay, so keep that one. Replace the white chocobo because that one gives you more money for gil. Make her a shmedium.
Stack up.
Yeah.
Make her medium. Small side.
Give her the
princess,
the holy dragon.
Oh,
and then give him, yes,
yeah, holy, oh yeah,
give her the holy dragon, then give him in his small form.
Give him the iron giant, the giant,
or well, the princess is the goblin princess is the. Oh no, where's the undead princess?
Hemoth, undead princess. Ooh.
It looks cool. Stability weak.
Stability's good. Stability good. Weak. Good.
I'll go with him since we.
I'll go with him right now. Okay. They're. Okay. So. Okay. So let's get rid of that one. And go with the goblin.
Let's. No. Or... No. No,
guys.
I think she's
okay.
Fine like that.
Okay, she's fine like that. Him. Oh yeah.
Yeah, give him the goblin girl.
Okay.
Let's see.
See, we're full stars now.
Yeah. Let's see how she does.
As her small size?
Yeah.
Alright. Small size. Okay, so let's go back to where we...
I think it's L2.
No, I'm going back to where we have to go.
And then just go to the main mission.
See? Main mission, here we come.
I like it when they have those.
Okay, her small and him big. Whoop, no. Him big. Right? Or do we want a both small?
Both small. Let's try both small.
Both small? Okay.
And then next battle, we'll try him big and her small. Save.
Yeah. Save that! Cool. Alright. Moving on. To the low seas. Wonder what we'll find in here.
Please let me be Final Fantasy X characters. I want to see Spira.
This does look like a Final Fantasy X area.
Because it's all water?
It's water, and I'm going... It's Besaid looking? I don't know. Alright.
Let's fight these fish. Alright.
Those Mirage, the meanies, have flipped that poor little minion.
Alright, you just gotta fight them, so just defeat them.
Nobody likes a bully.
Looks like you snakes need to be taught a lesson.
600. 500. She does 600. Pretty good.
We did it.
Oh yeah.
What a team,
dude! What a team.
Told you.
Get some princess.
Yeah.
Get some undead princess.
Okay. So she has a star.
Wow, she went to level 8.
Nice.
Ether and dragon scales.
That's what I want to see.
That's right!
Huh, looks like even mirages have to put up with mean old bullies.
It's a turtle.
turtle's got some eyes for days.
He hasn't grown up into the guy with the knife yet.
Oh, you think that might be like a baby Toadberry?
Yeah.
I don't know. Oh, ah!
You're doing exactly the right thing.
Is that the? Oh, it is. It is a mimic. Ah.
Young Mirage. I tried fighting you in 15. Didn't go so well.
My mini mantis here.
Yeah, I'm not even there yet. I'm running around. I'm like eating. I'm like, oh.
I thank you.
Good subtitles.
He looks so cool.
It talked with words.
Oh, I'm talking the Mirage.
Seriously?
No. Tell me what a pair of keepers like you are doing all the way out here.
Well.
And then?
And then I shall help you find this.
Oh, look at Happy.
You are free to ride.
Can we change that thing's name to Happy?
Are you sure?
I think her name stays.
Yes. I'll be your fast craft. Or my best approximation of what a fast craft is.
Okay.
Let's go.
Okay, so we just gotta go to him. Sheriqual attack. The mega Sheriquals of the low seas are mega deadly.
That's this. Okay. So we're trying to dodge them and stuff. It's very unlikely you'll be able to defeat one the first time you encounter them. So you might want to steer clear and come back when you're stronger. See, that's why it's like dodge.
No.
So, see, they just go in a right-left pattern. So you don't have to go around.
About the world.
Okay, but no, I can control him.
Yeah.
Let alone this babble, you see.
Something swimming around over there.
I don't like the look of it.
No, just go straight. It seems like they go faster.
Why not?
Vaughn, does this not remind you of anything?
Hey, let's try touching it.
Oh, please don't.
Did you stop it?
They just stopped on themselves.
Oh.
Whoa! What was that?
Jesus?
Oh. Blitzball.
Oh, it's Riku!
Ah, Riku.
I thought I might have been seeing things. Who are you? Oh, my bad. My name's Riku.
The same actress?
Is it still Terra Strong?
Man, I wish that Mirage hadn't come along and trashed my boat. Because I was having a great day of treasure hunting. I'm a good swimmer, so it's no biggie. But I was really starting to get pooped. Then I spotted guys sailing along.
I don't think it's Terra Strong.
Old Adamantis here. So, is there some story behind all this?
She still has her swirl eyes.
Yeah, what did that mean?
The more the
I think she's like a unique Albed.
Enjoy the
she's food. A purebred.
She's Thank a purebred?
I don't know.
Man. How totally awesome are you Mirage Keepers? It can't be easy befriending an Adamantis.
Honestly, I think we just happened to bump into a really nice one.
Hmm. Oh, so you're trying to get to the Babel region, right? You need to set a course that way.
So, shall we be on our way?
Off we go!
Take it away.
Let's begin.
Yeah, it is. Riku, Terra Strong.
It's still Terra Strong?
I just looked it up.
Wow, it's...
She's matured!
Oh yeah, they do get faster.
Yeah, well, it's because these two are closer. Look at the diagram. Look at the wall.
Ugh. Okay, so... Both of you guys... Yeah,
Which
you guys
way
know that
do
way.
We go
now he's
going to
catch you.
Good God. Alright, so... Okay, what's your length?
This...
That's
Oh no, we're here, so now we're here. Because you met Riku.
You're short? Okay, I'm going this way.
Ah!
Oh!
It's Besaid!
Oh, jeez.
It's Besaid Island!
I bet you that's Besaid Island. Oh, are we gonna meet Tidus and Riku? I mean, Tidus and Yuna?
Waka.
No, no, we're not gonna get Waka in this game.
Oh?
Oh?
Then what is it?
Oh?
Dun, 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 dun. What was that?
Rainbow Shore.
Rainbow Shore.
Waka.
Chapter 10.
Too warm a welcome.
Too warm a welcome.
Oh, we're already here. Good job. Didn't have to encounter any of them.
No. I know how to swift frown sharks.
Hup, hup.
Thanks for all the help.
Nonsense. No trouble at all.
Thanks for showing us the way, Riku. No problem. I needed a little breather anyway. So, where are you headed from here?
Killica.
Hey, there's this place I've been trying to reach. Would you mind if I hitched a ride a bit longer?
Sure, I must head back myself. Not a problem.
Thanks a bunch. Okay then, back to my regularly scheduled, totally awesome treasure hunting.
She's
okay, now I heard Tara Strong right there, but she said treasure hunting.
Bye, Adamantis! I'll come back and imprison you one day, don't you?
Oh, we're running into these cool characters.
I'll come back to you and imprison you one day. Wow, really nice, Lon.
Well,
wow.
First, it'd be a cool creature to imprison.
Oh, there's a treasure set. Right there.
Whatever's up ahead, it's causing my morale to go to the bonkers.
Oh, yeah. I probably gotta be around, go around it.
No, you gotta be big.
Elixir. Okay, okay, the door's there. Oh, what is, there's two passages. There's, oh, that's that passage.
That's the continue.
That's
no,
the continue?
Way you're just going in a circle.
Okay, nothing here?
Oh,
oh, there's a way here.
No, there's nothing there.
Not. Oh.
There's nothing.
Nothing. Okay. It looked like those...
It'd be on the map. There's two gates. There's one here, and if you keep going, there's another gate.
Jeez.
The dragon scars is what this place is going to be.